And there we have it. We have our fully 3D printed human skull. Printed at 1:1 to a real human skull. I think that's just the coolest.